Simon? What are you doing?
Did you really think I was going to let you destroy Mobius? They may be short-sighted, but they're far too valuable to me. When I control them, when I control STEM, only then will they reach their full potential. Now, give her to me.
Over my dead body.
If that's the way you want it.
That's when it happened. When this place started to fall apart. Let's hear you talk your way out of hell, Wallace. A giant red X. Now that's art. Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life. And so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear. Because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand. The things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No! I won't let anyone take her from me!
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here.
Must die!
Don't make me do this!
Stop this! Think about what you're doing!
Escape me.
don't want to do this!
Myra.
Please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now. Please, hurry.
Gotta get to the house.